Mechanism of osmosis. Objective: to understand the mechanism of osmosis in cells. Osmosis is a process during which water is passively transported through a semi-permeable membrane between cells and tissues. It will move from an area where it is more highly concentrated to an area of lower concentration. Because they are very small water molecules, which are polar, can move freely across the cell membrane. This diffusion of water molecules across a membrane is the process of osmosis. During osmosis, the movement of water will continue until equilibrium of the concentrations is achieved. Let's conduct a simple experiment to demonstrate how molecules move across a concentration gradient. We'll begin by placing a semi-permeable membrane into a large beaker filled with water. The water will be able to move freely across the membrane. Next, we'll add urea to the water on the right side of the membrane. It will not cross the membrane for two reasons. Its molecules are polar and they are larger than water molecules. Their polar nature will cause the molecules of urea to combine with the water, ultimately reducing the number of free water molecules. This will mean the left-hand side now has more free water molecules than the right-hand side. The water from the left will begin moving across the membrane to the right, where the urea is present. As a result of this movement, we'll see a slight increase in the water level on the right and a drop in the level on the left. The right-hand side, now having water and a solute, in this case urea, will have a higher concentration and is described as being hypertonic. The left-hand side of the membrane, where only water molecules are present, will have a lower concentration and is described as being hypotonic. In plant cells, the process of osmosis may cause either turgidity or plasmolysis. If a plant cell is in an environment with a higher concentration of water and a lower concentration of solute, then what is in the cytoplasm? Then water from outside will move into the cell through this process of osmosis. The cell will swell, causing turgidity. This phenomenon is known as endosmosis. If a plant cell is placed in a hypertonic environment, a solution with a lower concentration of water than the cytoplasm, then water will move from inside the cell to the outside through osmosis. The cell will shrink away from the cell wall. This phenomenon is known as plasmolysis. Summary: osmosis is the process through which water moves between cells from an area of higher concentration to an area of lower concentration. Endosmosis causes turgidity in plant cells. In plant cells, exosmosis results in plasmolysis.